Here tutorial video on making really good mashed potatoes. All you need is leftover mashed potatoes, butter, and cream cheese. I'm having these with some egg rolls that I'm toasting right now.
I said a can of pop.
Man, it looks very well. Which one you think to eat? You have to wait for it to get hot first though, before you put the potatoes in. Check on the egg rolls fast. These are my egg rolls right now. These look really good.
Smell good.
So you want to take your potatoes, how much you're going to have. A can of pop. In that box on the TV stand. I want a little more. Bonjour. Cream cheese. Hey, do you want to keep me the butter?
I got my dick!
Just a stick of butter on the door.
I will kill you! Do you want to stick of butter? You
want to balance
your voice? Yeah,
you may know
your voice,
yeah.
This is mine!
Esos potatoes, yo no me voy a quedar. Then we have to mix it, so butter. Hey, Drake, can you get me some toilet paper? Drake, can you get me some toilet paper? Oh my god, you're so good. This is going to be a cooking video, and then next year we're going to do a taste video on our eggs and potatoes, if I have a camera. So turn it off. Actually, just going to try them in the kitchen instead of going to the room. I'm going to try the mashed potatoes, but I'm still going to eat some. I'm going to get them on the plate. So we'll try some potatoes first, plain, without chip, so.
Did you say potatoes? Oh, mashed potatoes.
There is none. Give me a cup.
I don't know. I just told you, like, sometimes I don't.
this one made those meals. This video should be 10 out of 10. So if you guys enjoyed this little tutorial video, comment down below. Bye.